proof of 3,200-year-old civilization in Tamil Nadu has been found, and the Chief Minister said that India's history should begin, and it has actually begun from Tamil Nadu.
Along this river Tamiraparani in southern Tamil Nadu possibly thrived an ancient Porunai civilization 3,200 years ago in 1155 BCE. That's the latest evidence coming through scientific carbon dating by a US-based lab that examined grains of rice and husk found in an urn excavated on the banks of this only perennial river in the state.
இனி தமிழ் நிலப்பரப்பில் இருந்துதான் தொடங்கி எழுத வேண்டும் என்பதை சான்றுகளின் அடிப்படையில் அறிவியல் வழி நின்று நிலவுவதே நமது அரசினுடைய தலையாய கடமை.
Sangam literature already talks about a port here at Kurkai that flourished in trade and culture.
It has got its own civilization. This civilization is as ancient as Indus Valley civilization. Earlier it was believed that it is not as well as it was portrayed, but it has been now established through scientific process.
Indus Valley civilization is at least 5,000 years old. Tamil language has already been declared a classical language. Historians say the latest scientific evidence further establishes Tamil civilization's antiquity.
We have had plenty of literary evidences in terms of the Sangam poetry that very clearly describe how advanced regions such as Kurkai, Kaveri Pumpattinam and other places were. These findings are now only buttressing those valuable treatises.
The state government will also set up an archaeological museum in Tirunelveli besides expanding its search for Tamil roots overseas. Politically, this Tamil milestone a shot in the arm for first-time Chief Minister M K Stalin. In Chennai with Suresh, Sam Daniel, for NDTV.